Hello, Earth citizens.
We're back again.
Hi.
This time we're back with a 10-minute routine for partner stretching. Stretching on your own is good, but sometimes stretching with somebody else, using your body weight and resistance against each other, can help you deepen your stretch so you get more benefit. I think together is always better than alone.
Yes.
So we have a series of different stretches that you can do. Grab somebody next to you, your friend, your family, anybody, and work on these stretches together, and you'll see the benefits that doing it together is better than doing it alone. All right, so first one, with your partner, have your backs towards each other, but don't touch your backs. Mm-hmm. So have a little bit of space between you and your partner. And this exercise is for your waist. So it's really good for losing your love handles. All right, so first you clap and then you twist, tap your partner's hands, focusing on your belly and waist area like this. When you focus on your belly and waist, you don't have to go that fast so you don't get dizzy. Let's do 10 times. One, two, three, focus on your waist. Four, five, six. If you're getting dizzy, you can go a little slower. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, great. All right, next. Stretch your legs out. Have your feet touching your partner's feet. So don't leave a space here, okay? Push against your partner's feet.
Yes. And now, legs on the ground.
Mm-hmm. Straighten your knees too. So not like this, people. Straighten your knees as much as possible. And now, grab your partner's hand and gently stay here. Breathe out. Feel behind the back of your legs. Let's stay here for 30 seconds. Gabby, would you count to 30?
Yes. One, two, three, four, five.
Relax your neck.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
Keep breathing out.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30.
Okay, return. Now release some tension by mounting your knees. Release, release. We're not done here yet. Release, release. Can you feel the back of your legs?
Yes.
All right, let's do this for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Now again, grab your partner's hands, and this time, gentle bouncing. So gentle bouncing towards each other. Let's do 30 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release your back. 2, 3, 4, and next, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop, return, ooh, again, bounce your knees. Okay, stop. Now next, keep your feet together, but open your legs apart. Grab your partner's hands again. Okay, so if you have, this one is for your hips. If you have really tight hips, the wider you go, the easier it will be. All right, so now grab your partner's hands. And this time you're gonna go in a circle. You're really gonna feel your hips and the inside of your legs too. So clockwise, like this. So pulling each other in a clockwise direction, you can feel all around your hips and legs. Let's go 10 times one way. Gabby, would you count?
One, two, three, four, five.
Breathe out your tension, don't hold your breath.
Six, seven, 8, 9, and 10.
Now go the other direction. Counterclockwise. 1,
2,
let's count together.
3, 4.
Can you feel your hips? Woo, I feel my hips.
Me too. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Great job. Tap the inside of your legs. Okay, now one partner, place your feet on the inside of your other partner's ankle, and then hold your partner's hand again, and the person whose feet are outside, you're going to come towards your other partner. So feel the stretch a little bit more. You can gently bounce, help your partner. Gabby, can you feel the stretch?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, ask your partner if it's okay. Don't pull too much.
This is great.
Okay, make sure that you're pulling just the right amount. Let's do 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can feel as your muscles stretch, you can go down a little bit more. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Wow. Now we're not done here. Breathe in. Exhale, come down. And let's stay here for 10 seconds. Keep breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow.
Okay, now switch.
Okay, yes, so other partner against the ankles, grab the hands, and let's bounce 20 times. Feel how much your partner, ask your partner how much they'd like.
Oh, my hips are tight. Oh, it hurts so good.
Okay, 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20.
Ooh. My eyes are rolling. That hurts so good. I know I'm tight in the inside of my legs.
Mm-hmm. So now, partner, take a deep breath in and calm down and stretch. And let's hold it 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release.
Oh. Oh. Good job. Yes. I think if you're groaning, you did a good job. All right, and then thank your partner. Thank you,
yes,
my partner.
Thank you.
How did you guys feel? Can you guys feel that doing it with somebody helping you using your weight and resistance can help you stretch deeper?
Definitely.
Yeah, so sometimes it's good to stretch on your own, but it's definitely sometimes good to have someone next to you. So if you have someone that you can stretch with and do partner stretching with, then we really recommend that once in a while you do partner stretches to help each other out. You did a great job. To experience a full 1 hour brain education based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.